Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off autoplay on Disney+. The autoplay feature in Disney+ makes it easy to binge-watch content on the popular streaming service. However, if you don't like how easy autoplay makes it to spend an entire night on the couch without lifting a finger, you can easily turn the feature off. The process for turning off autoplay on Disney Plus is virtually the same across all of the platforms where you can access the streaming service. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off autoplay on Disney Plus. Step 1. Launch Disney Plus on your preferred platform and then tap or click your profile icon on the home screen. On some platforms, such as Roku, you'll need to navigate to the far left side of the screen to open a menu where your profile icon is displayed. A menu appears. Step 2. Choose Edit Profiles in the menu. The Edit Profile screen appears, displaying a list of the profiles associated with your Disney Plus account. Step 3. Select the profile you want to turn off the autoplay feature for. The Edit Profile screen appears for that profile. Step 4. Click the toggle to the right of autoplay to turn off autoplay on this Disney Plus profile, and then click Save. Now, whenever you finish a show or movie while you're logged in with that Disney Plus profile, another video won't start automatically. Let me know what you're watching on Disney Plus in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.